dry spell, guys, but
that's all right.
Fish. A little pygmy starfish.
Well, I can't see him good because of my glove. Some of you may be wondering, Matt, why
are you measuring a fish that's obviously sublegal? And that's because it is written in the regs that you have to measure any fish that passes over your rail. So
there's an octopus.
I don't make the rules, I just follow them. Great Alaskan octopus. No, Great Pacific octopus.
Giant Pacific.
Wear him as a hat.
Ooh!
They're such cool creatures. We'll let that one go. We can deliver them as bycatch, or we can keep them as bait. Either one, they make great bait. Apparently they're really good eating, you just gotta know how to cook them. I made an attempt before, it was really good flavor, but yeah, I didn't know that was the proper technique. It was really chewy, like chewing on a chunk of rubber. You gotta like freeze them first, and then they say either cook them for less than 45 seconds or more than 45 minutes. At least that's fine.
Days are getting shorter.
Really starting to feel it in the air too.
Yeah, it's chilly today. Thank you. spot.
Traumatized by yesterday, guys. We had a probably, I don't know, 10,000 pounds of skates. I don't know, it's hard to quantify just because.
Probably not that much, but
yeah,
maybe 5,000.
At least
2,000. Wow, yeah. The beauty. Right there, but my anchor's up. A couple hundred on that setup.
Yeah, I think so.
250? We'll take it. We swing you a little bit, get this beautiful shot over here. Hopefully you guys can see that.
Yeah,
tip you up.
Gorgeous sunset.
All right, guys, well, that's it for this set. I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for coming along with us.
Yeah, it's a little slow set, but decent anyways. Got our average again.
Yeah. So
if you enjoyed the content, leave a thumbs up, comment down below.
If you haven't subscribed already, please consider doing it. It doesn't cost you a thing. It really helps out our algorithm. We're hoping to hit 100,000 subs, maybe early next year. So.
Yeah, it'd be pretty epic.
Yeah.
So, thank you all for coming along. And I suppose we'll see you tomorrow, hopefully.
Yeah.
So.
Till then, catch you later.
Bye. Thank you.